Yo, what is good, YouTube? It is your boy Splashy back at it again with another video for you guys today. It is currently 6:35 in the freaking morning. You might be wondering, why, Splashy? Why are you up at 6 o'clock in the morning? You may also be wondering, why, Splashy? Why are you wearing a hoodie in the middle of the 100 degree summer? Well, guys, I once made a mistake of eating 10,000 calories in a day, and I gained about 10 pounds of weight, and I am holding so much water weight. So yeah, gotta go do that morning cardio and sweat like a mofo. Let's do it. All the time, cause I see me, I'm in my, and I'm running out of my, got a bit of stress on my, little bit of sleep, and I, yeah, I'm one of them, yeah, I'm one of them. All I do do is, all the time, cause I see me, I'm in my, and I'm running out of my, got a bit of stress on my, little bit of sleep, and I, yeah, I'm one of them, yeah, I'm one of them.
Hey, yo, run that shit.
No pain, no gain. All day, so I'm stuck inside. I found all day like Bill Murray. Alright, so I just got done with cardio and I am sweating like really bad. You know what? Hold up. I am dying right now. I gotta take this off. Ugh. Oh my god. That is so much better. I was sweating like a pig in there. But did about 40 minutes of cardio. I sweat a good bit, so I feel a little bit better about myself. Because I actually gained another pound since yesterday. I weighed 154.8, now I weigh 155.8. So I still am holding on to that water weight quite a bit. But I have a plan. So I'm going to start doing more cardio, start sweating more, and start drinking about 2.5 gallons of water per day. On an average day, I usually drink about 1.5, so I'm just gonna up it up. Like with me, water is extremely easy to drink. I can just like chug it. Like some people don't like water. I enjoy water. I think it's really good, even though you can't really taste it. But yeah, I'm about to go home, make me some breakfast, and then we'll see where the day takes us. Let's go make some breakfast. Alright, so for breakfast, I'm keeping it super simple, right? I just got 7 egg whites with a whole egg, some spinach, and some low sugar ketchup. I got 2 packs of some raisin Kroger oatmeal. Mixed a banana in there and also mixed some chocolate peanut butter powder. So gonna eat this and work on one of my videos, cause that grind life is real, guys. In a little bit, I'm gonna go and hit some legs with Big D. I don't think I've ever made a leg day video on this channel before. But yeah, that'll be interesting. See y'all in a little bit. Alrighty, so a lot of people have been asking me, you know, Splashy, how are you gonna lose the rest of that weight that you gained from the 10K challenge? Guys, the majority of the weight I gained was from water weight. And getting rid of water weight is pretty simple. For me, it's probably gonna take me a few more days to get rid of it. But my tips for losing water weight is to drink a ton of water. This is my 3rd jug today, and it's not even 11 o'clock. Like I said, I've been drinking about 2.5 gallons per day, give or take, just trying to flush all of this out of me. Another way to get rid of water weight is to, you know, obviously do cardio and sweat. Sweat all of it out. And also, try and reduce your sodium intake. That'll help a little bit too. Here, those are just my tips and what I'm gonna be doing to get rid of this water weight I gained from the 10K challenge. But I'm about to go hit some legs with Big D in about an hour or so. I just got me some protein puff cereal. To see what I did there, I got Cocoa Puffs and protein powder. Protein puffs? Yeah, I know, I'm so funny. So yeah, gonna eat that and then go to the gym. So I'm about to go train some legs with Big D. About to crush it. Before I go, I'm just gonna take me 1.5 scoops of some Quake pre-workout, watermelon bubblegum flavored. I actually bought that pre-workout a few vlogs ago, and it's doing me pretty good. Tastes amazing, gives me a good little pump, gets me in my zone. So yeah, 10 out of 10, would recommend. Just because it's watermelon bubblegum flavored. Let's just be honest here.
Yeah, bye, 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 little kitty. Yeah, little puppy whoppy.
Black whip, black rims, yellow bitch, red bone. Big hips, blue eyes, big lips, hair long. Thick as shit, bad as fuck, me and her tune, nigga, add it up. If you love your girl, you wanna keep your girl, then let me meet your girl, cause I'll snatch her up. Two niggas in one whip with 2 scraps and a pound of green with a mouth full of that gold shit. True religion, my fuck. jeans, red hat, red chucks, red dress with a red pulse. About to hit the bitch with that super dick. When she fall out and she get drunk, niggas know I stay with the strap, so these niggas try to talk on the low. But your girl a hoe, her friends a hoe, I tell them get low, they got on the flow. A pound of dro, a half a kush, a half a diesel. Y'all smokes it all with a bad bitch in my rear view. She try to hunt the horn, but I keep going. Yeah, some young niggas from the loo. My boys like, nigga, who are you?
Who are you?
Yeah, them niggas know I let my pants hang. So don't ask me why my motherfucking pants hang.
I got a couple bands in my pockets.
Couple
bands in my pockets.
Couple bands in my pockets.
Alright, so I just got done with that leg workout. It was about an hour, hour and a half. Really quick workout. Went ahead and finished it off with about 10 minutes of the Stairmaster, just cause I can. But I gotta run a few errands. I am like all out of money on my bank account because I spent all of it on the 10K challenge. Like, food is expensive, guys. You don't even understand. See, I gotta go deposit my check from work so I have money. And then your boy is like all out of like the bodybuilding food essentials. I got no oatmeal, no egg whites, no peanut butter, no rice cakes. That's a problem. They're gonna go deposit my check, go to Kroger, get some shopping done. I'm actually in quite a rush because I have work at 4 o'clock. And it is like, it's like 2 o'clock now. I gotta make food and all that. So when I get home from Kroger, I'll show you what I got. Alright, so I just got home from Kroger, got me some groceries, and I only have about 2 hours till work. So I'm just gonna go ahead and show you what I got. Just a small little grocery haul. Got me some protein pack, flapjack, pancake mix, two things of some raisin, and apple and walnut, Insta oatmeal. Really low in sugar, really easy to make. I eat this all the time. Got me some egg white, some rice cakes, caramel flavored, some Skippy peanut butter. I like mine extra crunchy. Fat-free whipped cream. This stuff is the bomb. Some light and fit yogurt. Stuff's pretty good. And just some protein bars because I'm almost all out of them. Would you guys believe it or not? The one thing that I needed the most, I forgot. Your boy forgot to get spinach. How, you may ask? I don't know. So I'll have to go back there later. But I unfortunately have work in about 2 hours. So I'm gonna make me a quick shake, take a shower, and then make me a meal. Sometimes you just love that feeling you get when you get out of the shower. I know I do, just a very refreshing feeling. But went ahead, made me some food. It looks pretty good. Got me some chicken. Gotta have my ketchup on it. Some veggies and half of a potato. Fixing to enjoy this food. So my hair is dead. Is that a word? Is that how you say it? Hair's dead. I'm just gonna go with that. Really should be getting ready for work right now. I got work in like 15 minutes. But I got my priorities straight, guys. Got me some Halo Top and some Skinny Cow ice cream. So good. But we'll go ahead and end this video right here. Hope you enjoyed it. Please make sure to leave a like down below. Comment. Do all that beautiful good stuff. I'll see you guys later. Remember to stay splashy. Peace.